Hi, my name is Fred. I'm going to show you a couple of bats in my personal collection that I've accumulated over the years. I'm not a bat collector per se, but I do accumulate things. This one is Louisville Slugger number 125, not particularly old. I believe this is late 60s, and it's marked Ron Fairley, also USC. You can see by the knob here that the bat had the stampings of one that would have belonged to Ron Fairley at some time. Ron Fairley is known as the only player to have played in both the College World Series and Major League Baseball World Series and won on both teams. The next bat, as you can see, has all kinds of silly nail marks from the wood splitting and somebody taking it in their own hands to repair it. Based on the label here with the trademark registration stamp outside of the oval, this would be a pre-1947 Louisville Slugger 125, and the player's name, Eddie Stevens. Eddie Stevens in 1946 played for the Brooklyn Dodgers. He was a rookie first baseman, had a decent second half, and was slotted to be the Dodgers' 1947 first baseman. However, a man named Jackie Robinson came on the scene and replaced Big Ed Stevens at first base. The rest is history. This bat, based on the stampings and the information I told you, may very well have been in the bat rack of the dugout when young Jackie Robinson made his debut. I contacted Dodgers historian through email with no return, and I call this my $5,000 bat, or I'll take a couple of decent seats for it.